Hello friends, I am Shaurya Mishra. Welcome you to your own YouTube channel, Vision Care Advisor. Friends, today we will discuss about the importance of palpebral aperture height in contact lens fitting and procedure to measure the palpebral aperture height. So let's get started. Friends, measuring the palpebral aperture height of the eye will also help to determine the overall diameter of contact lens selection for optimum patient comfort, similar to the horizontal visible iris diameter. Let's know what is the palpebral aperture height of the eye. Friends, palpebral aperture height is equal to the vertical measurement of the opening between the upper and lower lids. Now, come to the procedure to know the palpebral aperture height of the eye. Friends, this measurement has to perform with the patient relaxed and looking straight ahead and record the lid to the corneal relationship. A patient with an abnormally large palpebral fissure, for example, is equal to or more than 12 mm. It may need a large diameter lens for stability and comfort. Likewise, a patient with an abnormally small palpebral fissure, for example, is equal to or more than 9 mm till 12 mm. It may require a small diameter lens. Similarly, the position of the lower and upper lids to the limbus should be determined. A patient with a lower upper lid that overlaps a large portion of the superior cornea is more likely to result in a superior lid attachment. Likewise, a patient with a higher upper lid that does not overlap much of the superior cornea is more likely to result in an inferior lens position. Lid position may also influence the type of GP multifocal selection for presbyopic patients. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Please do remember to check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.